fine old, presumably French violin from around 1930s. The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece, maybe back, grips and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pecs, a new ebony tailpiece, elder ebony chinrest, a new bridge, and new strings.